Initiate, glad you made it here safely. That Ares character is further ahead. I should mention, every instinct I have is telling me not to trust him. It seems we don't have much choice for the time being, but we'd be wise to keep an eye on him. All right, you take point. Guns at the ready. I spotted some feral ghouls earlier.
Ugh! Well, hello there. The spot we're looking for is further in the facility. There's a trick to getting in. Give me one shake of a lamb squatch's tail to get it open. Let's see, 30 days past September, carry the two.
Is this for real?
And Viola is just a little further ahead. Please, after you.
Fine, but don't think we aren't keeping an eye on you.
I can't blame you. I know I'm... Being back here again even gives me the creeps. And trust me, that's saying something.
Don't let your guard down in here, Initiate.
Okay, the camp's just past this door here. I'll get it open. And that's bad. That's very bad. You're not gonna like this. Follow me. to the ninth circle of hell. First, the good news. It's bring your own paramilitary night, so the Paladin drinks for free. Just your run-of-the-mill illegal natural gas pipeline, courtesy of the fine people at the Bish Company. A bit before the war, Bish offered to maintain this historic train tunnel out of the goodness of their cold corporate hearts. And wouldn't you know it, they may have had an ulterior motive. Bad news. Here's the quick version. Clever little me, but it looks like in order to lift the lockdown, you need to verify there's actually no gas leak. The door is real picky like that. Oh, I'd love to, but if you'll cast your steely gaze to the left, you'll see. To verify there's no gas leak, we need to get to the pump room. One. There were some engineers living down here well after the bombs fell. Looks like they lasted a few years, which means they had a way of fighting back the vines. Maybe start by... I snooped around a bit when I first recommended the... Not sure what happened to them. It almost looks like they just dropped dead. In a... past life, I used to work with these pencil-pushing sociopaths in suits. Well, not at this facility, but I was in the know about their various nefarious dealings in the region. I don't know. They're all over this region, though. Hard as hell to cut, and they grow like they hold a grudge. Mm-hmm. I'll just skulk here in the corner and let me know if you have any luck.
This sounds like a very contrived way of getting us killed. Stay sharp, Initiate. Look there, behind that gate. It seems like some kind of thrown-together lab. Do you suppose they were making something to deal with the vines? I think I see some kind of chemical on the ground there. We need to find a way to unlock this door. Looks like we'll need more than just a password to get through. Some kind of code for turning words into numbers, it seems. Remember it. Must be around here somewhere. Well done, Initiate. That was some impressive detective work. Let's have a look at this. Aha! My hunch was right. According to the label, they made an extremely potent herbicide. Judging from this container, it looks like it's meant to be dispersed into a larger system. No sprinklers in here, so... Dear Lord. The facility's water line? That would explain the bodies out there, but... Why? They must have known this would happen. No time to dwell on that. Initiate, let's look for a station where we can access the water line. This is what we need to weaken the vines. We just need to find a way to inject this chemical into the water line. Let's keep moving, see if we find anything.
I'm still thinking about other ways we might get this door open. Definitely not replaying old episodes of Katie Inkwell in my head. Any luck finding a way to lift the lockdown yet?
Here we go. This looks like it connects to the main water line. Let's talk next steps. Should be able to disperse the herbicide into the waterline from here. I'm suspecting that the security system here won't appreciate that. Expect alarms. And the company that alarms tend to attract. Ready for a fight? Okay. Fingers crossed and guns at the ready. Let's take a look here. Okay. The chemical has started dispersing into the water systems. It's detected a foreign substance. Prepare for it to get noisy in here. Shit, I'll need you to keep them off my back. At Victoria. More time. Keep it up. Through to about half the facility. Can't stop now. I'll need to reach the drainage system if we're going to affect the vines. Ugh!
Give him hell, Initiate.
Done. The chemical is pumping throughout the entire water system now, including a cesspipe that was for disposing of unwanted chemicals. Well, one sleazy company's environmental negligence is our gain, I suppose. Those vines should be weak enough to break through now. I wouldn't drink the water if I were you, though. Should be getting close to the end now.
I'm still thinking about other ways we might get this. Any luck finding a way to...
Should be getting close to the end now. Yeah! doesn't sound like a feral ghoul to me. We should watch our backs in here. hostile robotic entity? That's troubling. Be on the lookout.
Thank you.
Getting close to the end now.
Ugh!